Hello everyone. I'm in the car. I just came back from the back to school bash at the carousel place. So I got to ride the carousel and do all that stuff. I went to this candy bowl and I got, I got a Warhead. So today I'm going to be showing my reaction to the Warhead. So go. This is a red Warhead. I don't want to hold it in my hands because I'm afraid my hands will be like really, really sour for a long time. Okay.
Okay, bite it out.
Okay, I'll wash my hands after this. Oh my gosh, I'm scared now. I can't bite this. Oh my gosh, guys. Okay, here we go. One, two, three. That is sour.
I'm gonna spit this out. This is gross.
Okay. Getting sweet. I survived the Warhead. Ooh, I did it. Okay. That's my reaction to the Warhead. I'm telling you. That was the true Warhead. I'm telling you. I'm gonna lick it. But I didn't think I would do it that well. One time I did the yellow Warheads. When I was sick, I had to spit it out the window because it was so gross. And I almost like puked because I was sick at the time. So, now it's kind of sweet. It's kind of gross though. This is not a good candy. It says extreme sour. Hard candy. This is not candy. This is not good candy. So, unless you want to try something and see differences, this is not a good candy to be like, oh, everyday candy I'll eat every day. So, that's my reaction. If you want, you can eat it, but if you like me, it's not that good. Okay, so everyone, bye, and make sure, don't try sour heads if you think it's a normal candy. Bye everyone.